Among the mountains of the Half Moon, pine-covered slopes of Nimrut, stands the Fortress of the Clouds, which guards the lands of Sarikan. In the castle is one of the keys to the tomb of the fallen warrior. For during the War of the Sword, the men of that place fought alongside their allies, the knights.
Thank you. Oh!
how the Avestas agreed to create a place where they would all live together, and how Ayana, the beloved daughter of the Father, created in this world a beautiful garden filled with life, and how Angramanyu, the Prince of Darkness, visited his siblings and lived with them.
Yeah! Yeah.
This is Burr, the White Gem, an opal of perfect purity, guardian of the Tomb of the Sword, mounted in crystal cut from the rock as a symbol of the purity of the eternal snows of the frozen mountain.